Nearly a dozen migrants were rescued by agents in the El Centro sector this morning. We're told a group of 10 migrants were lost in the Jacumba Mountains. A distress call came from a woman and her son who were traveling with the group. They were found not even 30 minutes later with help of surveillance video.
Well, Governor Doug Ducey will be in Yuma tomorrow to deliver his State of the State address. He's also hosting a roundtable.